What is this thing? And what do I do with it? Better yet, does your phone even have one of these in it? Let's explore that, and then use the new Alcatel OneTouch Idle 3 to review SIM card installation. That's all coming up right now.
SIM cards are tied to a particular carrier. T-Mobile and AT&T are two examples of carriers that use SIM cards in their devices. SIM is just short for Subscriber Identity Module. This little microchip stores important data, like your phone number, location, network authorization, personal security keys, contact lists, and stored text messages. Each card has a unique number printed on it, which is used during the activation process. A microSD card is not the same thing. It also stores important data, but your phone can still operate without a microSD card, while it cannot connect to a network without a SIM card. The microSD is a type of removable flash memory card used for storing information like pictures, documents, songs, and other files. Your device has a set amount of internal memory, so these are available for those that want to expand their device's storage capacity. What's great about both SIMs and microSDs is that you can remove them from one phone and put them into another unlocked device, and you're off and running.
If you haven't closed this window yet, thanks! If you want to watch another video, you can click here, or here, or if you don't see anything at all, you're probably on your mobile device. In which case, you can just visit us at alcatelonetouch.us.